kill it. Yes, whatever it is, I don't care. Just kill it.
I've lost all ambition.
Oh. Oh. 1 XP. Level up. Yeah. So, put it in. What did I need? Lockpick, right? Put in 40 lockpick. Whatever, just put in all lockpick. No. Put it in. Science. Now we can go back. Man, it's getting night.
I say I'll move the mountain.
This music is fun.
And I'll move the mountains if he wants them out of the way. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love, I say.
Smoking.
I'll do right now.
Staying.
The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky.
Shit.
Crazy.
Ugh, sucks.
That shakes the bow. He moves me. The smile.
All right, let's go back, whatever.
I'll do right now. The impossible. Take a little while. I say I'll care forever.
Who's that?
I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure.
Hunting
I'm
rifle.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy in love.
Man. Fucked. Sucks. I should have put lockpick. Turn it in. I'm gonna do the other quest and then maybe I'll get enough EXP for those others. Following is speak to Colin Moriarty about that. Okay. No monsters yet. That's good. And I have lots to sell again, so that's good, I guess. homeless dude.
Please, water. Help me.
I have no water.
I've been drinking this irradiated shit, and I can't do it. I've been drinking whatever I can find, but I can't do it anymore. Please.
Fuck you. Let's get back inside. So I need to level up. To fix the...
Yeah, you need something? Don't let the people around here fool you with their hippie crap. They've got water they won't share with anyone. Nice, huh? Should have stayed in Rivet City. Take it up with someone else. Can't even afford... Look, I don't want to be... Don't let the people around... I hope they let... What? We've got... Don't let the people... Should have stayed... Where did you come... What? Can't even afford... The people here... Don't let the... I don't want... The people here get really paranoid when they see outsiders chatting to each other. Keep that in mind. Look, I don't want to be rude, but I don't trust strangers.
Ugh, dick. Yo.
Were you just kidding about disarming that thing?
No, I'm not kidding.
He's coming with the clouds.
Shut
and
up.
Every eye. Shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken.
Oh, yeah. Move.
And Alexi News Radio, and I'm your host, Three Dog, Lord and Master of all, I shall be.
Oh, it's close. Dang it. Let's go chat, Moriarty.
Come on, you piece of...
Colin Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past.
I'm looking for Mario.
My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Persistent little bastard, ain't ya? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a long time, kid. Oh, your daddy passed through here, all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct?
Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole? That he was born there as well. Oh, the lies we tell to those we love.
Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well, you stayed in my saloon after all. That's right. Your father, his brotherhood of steel friend, and you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle. Sorry about your mom, truly. But life goes on. Daddy lied. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're all grown up and wondering where he's gone to. Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there from some other fella escaped, 5 years back. All hail the overseer. We're born in the vault, we die in the vault, and all that other assorted lunacy. Kid, you've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You best wise up quick. Wouldn't want anyone taking advantage of you, You seem like a nice kid, so I'm going to be straight with you. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information, and information is a commodity. Let's say 100 cops. And Daddy's location is yours. Very reasonable. All right, kid. Let me help you out. You know, for all time's sake. if you don't have the cops to pay for the information. Then maybe you could do a little favor for me. Who said anything about dirty work? You need some caps, and I'm giving you a way to get them. It's just business. This junkie bitch named Silver borrowed quite a few caps from me. Claimed she could start funneling Jet and Psycho to me for a good price. Problem is, she scrammed with the loot and set herself up in Springvale so she can inject herself into a stupor. Get the caps she owes me, and they're yours. Yours to pay me with, anyway. Tell it to Gob. He'll get you whatever you need. And so now...
Gob?
Yeah?
Every you need day something? It's the same
oh,
damn
come on.
Thing.
Pay more attention to what you're doing.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio.
Hey, Smoothskin, you need something? Wait, you're not gonna hit me? What? I'm glad to... Listen. Anything for you, friend.
Yeah, I'm gonna sell shit now. Get the caps. Armored Vault 101's jumpsuit. I don't need that. Stimpaks, give me 5.
See you soon, drunkie. Come back.
The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit lately. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, I remember that man. I saw him talking to Moriarty. It's hard to forget handsome men like that. Yeah, that's Colin's style, all right. He sells information so much, you'd think the bar was just a hobby. Well, for you, a room and some company will run you 120 caps, up front. Well, you aren't gonna get very far with no money. It takes you renting a room, sleeping in it or don't. I don't care. I get paid either way. Huh? Oh, you mean why was Gob banging on that radio? Well, out there in the wastes, there are two stations that broadcast. There's the Enclave station. I don't know who they are, but I think it might just be some pre-war broadcast on a loop or something. And there's Galaxy News Radio. It's run by a guy named Three Dog, somewhere down in D.C., but the signal went down a while ago. You serious? Oh, you must have come from that vault, right. It's the only free radio station left in the wasteland. The guy who runs it, Three Dog, he's like the only person who seems to give a shit. He keeps talking about fighting the good fight or something. Better than the crap on the other station.
I have to go now.
Take...
I don't recognize you. I hope by something to do you mean a job. Otherwise you want to talk with Nova. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Interested? Great! I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I... As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip. Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing me a big favor and all. Oh. Arfu is...
I have to go now.
My, my. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy, I'm very happy to make your... And...
Bye. Okay, so we're gonna wait. Wait, no, here. How do we wait again? T, I guess? Yeah, there we go. What's the time?
Out there. Thanks for listening, Shield. This is Three Dog.
There we go.
To Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland.
So, how's this game? Really? No medicine at all? None? Seriously? Well, I guess I should have expected that. It's been a lot, but you certainly did
medicine,
research a couple of risks of those big stores. Tell me about it. Oh my, raiders had set up camp there? I'm guessing you didn't just negotiate with them, did you? Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit, my treat. The taste kinda grates after a while. Lynn.
Yeah, whatever, blah.
Good luck with...
Ciao. Oh yeah, I have the caps now. Oh, I got a sneeze again. Checking if the recording's still going. Yep, still going.
Looking for rest will cost ya. Got something on your mind?
Moriarty, where are you, you dickhole?
Oh, come on. Pay more attention to what you're doing.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, here you are.
So, what is it? And back he comes.
Oh, no, no, no. I ought... But why worry about trivia? I'm being reasonable. The information... Well, that's a shame for you, isn't it?
What's the matter? Never seen a ghoul before.
Fine. Oh, let's go. There's that sniper guy. Oh, my neck hurts like hell. Oh, it hurts.
Welcome to Megaton. Please stand clear of the gate. Have yourself a nice visit, partner. Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
It's the First Lady of Song herself, Miss Ella Fitzgerald, telling us that
Looks disgusting. Let's go to that minefield. Can I fast travel? Oh god, it's so far away. Walking. Wait, there's something here, right? Yeah, there is. Springville. There it is. That house. Talk to Silver.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? That bastard. He's a liar. He just wants me dead. Those caps are all mine. I earned them.
Just a big scare.
Look, I don't know who you are. I'm not just handing over my life's earnings to you. You do that for me? I never expected anyone to care enough. Here you go. Thanks, kid. You're all right.
Wait. Quest? What the hell is she doing? Whatever. Hey, mailbox, open it. There's shit in it. But the mailbox! No! It's empty. There are enemies in here that I don't like. Let's shoot them. Whoa. Is that a skeleton thing? Bam. Come here!
I'm gonna...
Fresh meat!
He...
Kick ass! Hide from me, and I hope I don't find you. Bang! Who's up?
it!
Oh, shit. Good job, just in time.
This is bullshit. Come out. Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? Who's out there?
Boo. Hey, medical. Cool. Pre-war books. Find the pre-war books.
Hearing those damn noises again.
Bullshit. Come out and fight.
Scared? Just like a little bitch.
Who's out there? Hide from me? Better hope I don't find you.
Huh? I don't see them.
This is bullshit. Come out and fight.
Stimpak, awesome medics, chat medics. Nice.
This is bullshit. Come out and fight. This is bullshit. Come out and fight.
Shut up. I'm trying to find you.
This is Three Dog. Oh, wow. Your voice in the darkness.
Hit her! God damn it.
Eat it!
Oh! Want to dance, mate? Let's dance!
Whoa! That was close. Eight. I need to fix mine. Red X, Red X. Buff out. Is that all? Dang it. Probably all. Door to the capital. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Boom.
Up next is Roy Brown telling us all about that
How do I get up there? Where I kill the other guy? Huh? Oh, here. Thank you, thank you.
Let's continue our quest.
Whoa. That's a lot of water. Oh my gosh. So we have to actually cross the bridge. It's broken. Great. And there's an enemy. Two enemies. Fuck off.